An Albuquerque school bus filled with elementary students was in an accident this afternoon. It happened just after 1 o'clock near Carlisle and Candelaria Northeast. We're told the bus rear-ended a car, which then hit another vehicle. The kids are from Montezuma Elementary School. Police say no one was hurt. No word if the bus driver will be cited.